Well, further helping families in the community, Child Care Partners has officially opened its doors to a new nursery.
The nursery is inside the new Family Service Center here on East Wichita. The program is an extension of the partnership between Child Care Partners and the Wichita Falls Housing Authority. The nursery will serve an additional 12 little ones ages 4 weeks to 17 months.
Director Carrie Goins says having more room and a safe place for infants and toddlers will help the community.
We sometimes don't think about the fact that sometimes moving from caregiver to caregiver to caregiver can be really hard on infants. So this allows working parents to be able to afford childcare and to be able to go to work and take care of their families.
There are only 5 spots left in the program. Now to find out how to enroll your little one, just head over to TexOmas homepage.com.